Hi, in today's video, I'm going to show you an easy way to convert an MKV file to MP4 while keeping the subtitles. So, here is a test MKV with closed captions. Let's open it in VLC and see how it looks. As you can see, the subtitles are displayed at the bottom of the video, and we can close or enable it by right-clicking the video, then go to Subtitle, Subtrack. Now, we're going to need a program called Wonderfox HD Video Converter Factory Pro. Let's open its converter program, then drag the MKV video into the software. Next, let's select the output format in advance. Click the image on the right, go to video, and select MP4. Then open subtitle option and select the subtitle. You can also click the add button to insert an external subtitle. Next, click the CC button to choose a subtitle type, hard-coded or closed caption. Here I'll select closed caption because I don't want it to burn into my video. Now you can also see a lining icon here. It means the file conversion will process without transcoding and you can expect the conversion to take fast. Next, select an output path at the bottom and click run to start the conversion process. You can see that the conversion is really fast. After conversion, you can just enjoy it in VLC or any other media player with subtitles on. That's all I want to share in this video. Hope it helps you. Thank you for watching.